Next time on Philosophy Talk, good, evil, and the divine plan.
Now, why would an all-knowing, all-powerful, all-loving God have a plan that includes evil?
Well, I don't think there's any rational way for a theist to explain why bad things happen to good people.
Well, if a theist can't explain it, maybe God needs a defense attorney.
Good, evil, and the divine plan. Next time on Philosophy Talk.